2014, after a long gap of 3 decades, the country had one party majority. That was re-emphasized in 2019. And that is why we could get rid of an Article 370 of the Constitution and thereby changing lives of the people of Jammu and Kashmir. They have access to it. This historic justice, why did it take 7 decades? Article 370 is labeled in the Constitution as a temporary article. I don't think a temporary thing should last that long.
আপুনি চাই আছে ND24, সর্বশ্রেষ্ঠ নহয় সর্বোত্তমৰ দৌৰ।